This is a moringa tree we have planted at the nursery. Planted it about 3 years ago. Cut it down a couple of times. Just keeps growing back, getting bigger. Right now you can see it's just covered with fruit and blooms. Those long pods that you see hanging there. Those are the fruit of the moringa. That's edible. The leaves are edible. The flower's edible. The stem's edible. The bark's edible. The seeds are edible. Probably one of the most amazing trees there is. Plus, it's easy to grow